What's this?
Kelly.
What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter. A superplex of a four! They may both be destroyed! Come on, Michael. You know she and I'd look great on a wedding cake together. What a nasty elbow.
Like a big right hand was that roundhouse kick.
What a match this is going to be.
Oh, geez, that's some serious pain.
Kelly controlling the waist. And this is going to return to the ring.
Six.
Back into the ring now.
Six. Are we moments away from a countout? A good snap there.
Wild strike misses the target. Into the headlock. Taken down to the floor.
And there's the leg drop.
Kelly has the headlock.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down. Oh, man, you take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks.
Kelly is showing so much aggression.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to mess with her. Well, not when she's like this, at least.
There's no doubt that our WWE fans watching live in places like the United Kingdom and Canada, Germany, Australia, New Zealand, and Austria are enjoying this SummerSlam extravaganza.
Oh, big elbow, that should do it.
It can rearrange your facial features, that's for sure.
Oh my, what an incredible impact from that cross body.
First, that's just nasty.
Smart, sexy, and powerful. The WWE Divas.
Bray from behind. Inverted DDT.
Bulldog driving the opponent face first to the floor.
Kelly with a great counter.
Oh my, what thunderous impact.
We know this about Brie. When she gets going, Brie's incredibly difficult to stop. Neck breaker, that was vicious.
A swift kick.
Brie goes behind.
Well, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I lived next door to her. When I see Brie Bella and her twin sister, Nikki, I think, way to go, God. What an impact from that kick.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Oh, the elbow connects. Pretty reversal by Kelly.
Brie controlling the waist. An inverted DDT, driving the back of the skull into the ground.
What a kick that was.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Oh, Michael, I love these Diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much, if not enough.
Bree's in trouble.
Kelly got her.
These competitors trying to keep their...
Oh, this isn't good.
Oh, man.
That'll take the wind out of your sails. Man, Kelly is definitely the sexiest lady we have in the entire... We got to cover.
Two.
Three.
Kelly wins.
Oh, there were show some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.
Victory here tonight.
Man, oh.